Yeah, Canada notoriously without East or West Coasts. Coasts is. There's actually 4 time zones in America. Whoa! Hey, thank you very much, Jet Tien, for the 5 gifted subs! Act of generosity. Actually, there's more than 4. There's 5, right? There's 5 time zones? Maybe there's 6 time zones for you.
You must construct additional pylons.
US. Because I don't know what Alaska is in, and I don't know what Hawaii is in. Mainland US is 4. Uh-oh. That's really a mistake. Hello. What about Guam and Puerto Rico? Well, I don't know. Aren't they, I don't actually know. I'm gonna admit I don't know where they are geographically. Now everything's messed up.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Hello.
I'm here in the shadows. Cold is the void.
Your probes are under attack.
Intriguing.
Jesus, why are they? Why is everyone scouting all my shit, man? You're not playing very fun, Starcraft.
You have not enough minerals.
I only need a second century.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Ah. I'm playing Toss, there's this timeline. Where have you been?
I am the fool.
Let me ask you, what race do you think I've been playing?
The first storm shall persevere.
Base is under attack.
Terran? It's a better answer than most. But pretty much the correct answer is random. With a preference for Protoss and Terran equally. It's been that way for years.
Engaging the enemy. You have not enough minerals.
I am here in the shadows.
We serve with pride.
Warp field online.
Your honor.
To glory.
Damn it!
We are of one mind. It shall be done.
Hello.
Wait.
I'll check that in a second. Once I deliver the DTs.
I am the
Naja.
From the shadow, you must construct additional pile.
The Templar, march.
You seek our
Did you see the shimmer?
Clever. Jaku. Nasperu
Unata. Oh, so many adepts.
Shall be reclaimed.
The darkness. And what would you ask of us?
Oh, it's so much damage. He did not notice this for so long. Chi-chi. Oof! Haven't had that effective of DTs in a while. Thanks, Manuel Ricosta.